This tutorial will show you how to use Google Scholar to find full-text case opinions. Unlike most paid legal databases, Google Scholar does not provide interpretive commentary with the text of the opinion. To start, go to scholar.google.com. From the Google Scholar homepage, select Case Law to search for cases from federal or district courts. To further narrow your search, click on Select Courts to see a full list of federal and state courts. The column on the left contains search options for state appeals and Supreme Courts. The column on the right contains search options for federal courts. In this example, we want to find cases decided in the Seventh Circuit. Click on the box to the left of Seventh Circuit to search all courts within the Seventh Circuit District. Scroll down and click the blue Done box to add this option to your search. In the search box at the top of the screen, type in what you want to search for. This can be a case or party name, a keyword, or a case citation. We are going to be searching for cases decided in the Seventh Circuit Court involving Miranda rights. After typing your information into the search box, click on the blue magnifying glass to search. Our search returned a lot of results. On the left side of the screen, we can narrow the search results down by date or by adding additional keywords to the search box at the top of the screen. Click on the case name to view the full text of the court's decision. The top of the page contains the citation, the case name, what court decided it, and the date the case was argued and decided. Click on How Cited in the upper left corner to see other cases that have cited the case we're reviewing and their opinions. In the Cited By column is a list of court opinions that cite our particular case. Clicking on the case name will take you to the full text of the case. You may print the case by selecting the print feature in your web browser. For questions about this tutorial or for further information on this topic, contact a reference librarian at the UW Law Library. Librarians may be reached in person at the reference desk by phone, email, or chat.